Hey guys, welcome back to the part 2 of Strayed Lights, and we are back again where we left, and our place in kind of, you know, some kind of meditation state. So last time, you know, we kind of fed some kind of crystal to these things and unlocked some memory. So, what is this? Oh yeah, this one. Some kind of memory this is. And we need more crystals, I think, and then we will unlock another one for here. Right now we don't have any crystals, so nothing will happen, obviously. So yeah, let's go and get some more. We can't interact with other people in this game, I guess. Okay, so do I have visit this place? What is that? Okay, that's a person. God, I was almost falling. Hey, what the hell? Okay, new crystal I got. I need to find 3 more. Oh my god, that was close. I was about to fall here. There is no map now in this game. Okay, I can't go any further. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. So how can I check the number of crystals I have right now? If I die, I kind of, you know, resurrect from the same place and our, you know, progress is also saved. But I can't be sure, you know, if we are dead. If you are killed by a enemy. Hello. No response, no talk, nothing. Okay, another one. Maps are so big now, I need some kind of fast way to travel. Hello. These are like, you know, Ben 10 from, kind of remind me of Heat Blast from Ben 10. If you have watched Ben 10, you must know it. Holy crap, what the hell is this place? I can interact with him. Yeah. What he said, no idea. Should I come here later? I think I haven't checked other places here. So I came from there and I will visit. Okay, another one. Okay, only one left. I cannot go into the water. Now can I? Oh, I can, I can, I can. Ah, I do. Yeah, I just died. Wow, I thought I can swim, but only to a limited height, I guess. If a water is too deep, I can't swim. Stupid logic. Okay, let's see what do we have. What is this thing? Oops. Okay, I found the last one. Wait. I can't go underwater. Alright, I'm back with all the eggs now. Okay, some kind of worshipping is going on here. I don't know who are they worshipping, but yeah. Memories of the past. Only one memory is unlocked. Oh, I got something. I have already watched this one, I guess. Okay, that's the same thing, stuff that I just touched, that kind of gave me some electric shock. So they were, that was the same place. And I think... Okay, I have already used all of the crystals. So, I am in the same place right now. You see this is where I am right now. Oh, yeah, there's a crystal, and I am standing somewhere near. In the other place, in the other memory, is where is it? It's somewhere inside, but no idea. Okay, cool. Now I have to go where? So I have come from there, I think, no? I will just go here. There was a new place I found here, I think. This is a different place. There is an enemy. How can I upgrade my player? F. Okay, this is the ability I had. And with which button I can. Okay. Oh my god, this is something new. I can travel different places. I have 5. This is... Okay, I don't have enough. I don't have enough. I can upgrade from to sweep attack. After the success pairing and attack chain without like okay, I can go here. With which button I unlock this place? Okay, I was here. No? I need to check again with which button I unlock this place. Which button was that? I will check it in the control section. Dodge, toggle, meditate to inner world. Okay, X is it. Attack, unleash energy, Q, toggle camera, use ability, shock ability, balance ability, blast ability. Okay, right now I will just here and explore more. Okay, new monster there. Some kind of glitch happens when I encounter him. Oh. He's strong. Oh my god. I'm done. I'm dead. I need to change something. Wait a sec. Now I need to change some controls here to dodge. Okay, mouse button here. Yeah. Now I can dodge easily. Yeah, come back, monster. See, I'm fast now. This time he got me. Yeah, now I can travel better way, faster. This thing I wanted to do in previous part. but I wasn't able to. I can't go any further this way. Oh. Something must be here, maybe. I can't go there. Jump from you. Another enemy nearby. Hello, dude. Oh, I switched the language. Yeah, it's done for. I'm getting good at this game now. Thanks to Sekiro and Elden Ring. Compared to that, this stuff is easy. For now. Yeah, need to go down below. Am I gonna face some kind of boss here? Oh my god, two of them are here now. Not good. So what are these orbs that I'm having right now? I should go there first. I will fight them later. This is also way here. See, I found something. Oh, am I grown a little bit? Can I upgrade my player from here? Okay guys, let's go! Oh my god. Ah! Shit. Wearing the wrong color still protects you from damage. Yeah, that's nice. Fool, both are dead now. Go back to Neville and improve your character, okay. And if I come back, will I be able to continue from here? You know, in Elden Ring, when we, you know, go to save the game or upgrade our character, we usually end up reviving all the enemies that we have killed, so I was wondering that if that's the same case here. Hold to perform sweep attacks, successful parry, and attack chain. Okay, I can counter-attack after parrying, okay. Multiple attacks, increase health. Hold to focus once I release parry. I can get this one, I think. Ability point. Okay. Because the cost increases every time you upgrade some skill. Understood. So I have to get back, but we are here. Okay, let's see if they are dead. They are still dead, nice. I can't go here, I think, yeah. I can try to go this way. There are two ways again. Both ways end up in the same way. Sometimes my English doesn't make any sense. Ah, new boss. Okay. He needs a haircut. Hello. You don't scare me. Oh! What is he doing? Oh my god. I need to get away from him. What kind of dance he is doing, I don't I'm coming back to you, don't worry. back to dance. Oi! Wow, got lucky there. Dance time. Wow! He got me by surprise. The dance move is very dangerous. Need to be really careful of that. Come on, bro. Let's start the match. Out of here. Dance move, guys, dance move. It's a dance time. Oh, don't come near me, bro. Oh! I got two more arms now. How does it feel? What? And I thought I got him. I think there is gonna be round two. But he wasn't able to. Okay. We are safe for now. Okay, he is above somewhere. Okay, two ways. One on the right, one on the left of. I think the right one is blocked. No, there is way. Where can I? Okay, I need to go this way. Oh, can I go there? I'm not sure, but I kind of think I can. There's a, you know, ladder, some kind of ladder is there. I want to try, but I think I'm gonna die, but still I want to give it a try. Yeah, that wasn't somewhere you should go. So I went this that way. Now I will go this way. I found some enemy. Oh shit. Oh my god, hey. Okay, one enemy kill can only recharge one orb. Understood? So there is a way above. Is there? No, there isn't. So I will just go. Keep going forward. Can't go there, can I? I can. So again, two ways, above and down. Okay, let's go here first. Always need to explore these places. You never know what you're gonna find. Got two crystals back again. What are these? Cockroaches. Cockroaches in this game. Why? What was the need to add cockroaches in this game? No, I can't. Should I go there? There's something that I should get. Okay, enemy ahead. I can kill them quickly by dodging. They are so slow that it's better to dodge than parry. What is this hole? Okay, it's hole of nothing. Yeah, something is there. I need that. But how can I get that? Do I need to go there? Then I need to go. So those orbs were somewhere here. Okay. What the? Yeah. No. So last time I was going here. What happened? Oh, who's back, guys? Not that stupid dance again. What the hell is this dance? I'm dead? How? That berserk dancing again. Thank you. No. I hate those dance moves. Very dangerous for me. Ah, monkey idiot. Oh my god. Yeah. What? Oh, is gone, I think now he's dead. We did, you know, our specialty, some kind of explosion, and he's dead. We're gonna absorb him now. Oh, wow. So he was a normal guy, just like us. All right, I think that was nice boss, and there is something here. You can dive into memories to face any bonus phase you finish one. Okay, nice, that is good. Okay, so I can fight these enemies again. Okay, let's see what abilities I got to upgrade now. Ability points, you don't have enough this, you don't have enough that. Plus of 2 stamina means for duration. One. Damage, should I increase damage? Should increase damage, I think. Okay, so yeah guys, I'm gonna end this gameplay here with this part, and we will continue from here on next gameplay, next part. So yeah, see you guys on the next gameplay, and thank you for watching if you are watching right now, and bye bye. As always, you can use these, you know, videos as, you know, in your background or make reels or something, whatever you want to do. But yeah, don't just upload, you know, copy paste in your channel. Yeah, that's not something I want you guys to do. And yeah, bye bye, thanks for watching. Let me know if you want me to upload some, you know, any specific game, let me know in the comment section, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.